My name is Matthew Hargreaves, and I'm singing the role of Osmeen, the harem keeper.
And I'm Barbara Corwalton. I'm singing the role of Blonda. I suppose I should say that Blonda is really feisty and energetic, but I just like the character because she sings a lot of really high notes.
All the characters really sing at extremes, and for my role, I have to sing particularly low notes. But what is great fun about the role is his energetic anger and manic behaviour. What's always particularly special about diva opera performances are the fact that the audience are in such close proximity, so they get quite a different experience by really seeing us up close, working hard and singing and breathing. And what's been particularly enjoyable about this production is the amount of dancing we have in it, which has been great fun.
I am particularly in love with the costumes. Diva Opera puts so much work into getting impeccable materials and beautiful designs, and I've never felt so gorgeous in a costume, so that for me has been a highlight. We have been rehearsing and tutoring for 4 weeks. I found out about doing Blonda in January, so I've been picking away at the role since then, but I have been singing one of the arias for about 7 years.
Osmeen is a role I've sung before, although that was quite a long time ago. So it is sort of stored away in the mental library, but it takes a bit of time to get it going and make sure you can remember it all and get back into your mind all the words and the meaning of everything you're saying as well. So I got the book off the shelf in about January and worked slowly and steadily. I think I'd have to say my favourite singer is probably Dietrich Fischer-Dieskau. He's somebody I grew up listening to over the years, and it's just such a glorious, honeyed, expressive tone.
I'm going to go against convention and not say someone that I grew up listening to. There's a young singer in England right now that I find very inspirational. She's magnetic on stage, beautiful voice, and her name is Louise Alder. She's fabulous.